Hey everyone, Draco and Magnius here for another episode of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 2. In the last episode, we beat both Luxord and Syax. In this episode, we're going to continue our way up the castle that never was. Before I continue, though, I wanted to bring up two things, but I can't remember what the second thing was, so I'll just go with the first thing. Off screen, I did a lot of farming, which indirectly caused me to do a lot of leveling, so I don't have to take up the beginning of this episode. I made a 0.5 episode to explain what happened between the last episode and this one. So anyway, let's get moving. And you're going to see some of the stuff that happened, or the results of my, farming and accidental grinding on screen here, because I'm going to show the final genie form. Also, I discovered you can get Riku to do Dark Aura. I don't know how you get him to do it, but you can do it. You know what? Might as well show... I don't know how many there's going to be, but... genie! See, he started in Valor. Drive Final Genie! Infinity! And beyond. Cool. Alright, and I got that which was there. There we go, now I have a more respectable combo there. Oh hey, and another level! Alright, what's here? Ooh, AP boost, also nice. I like the noise these magical bridges make when you use them. Dang sorcerers! Oh, I remember what the other thing I wanted to bring up is. If you have not gone to farm for materials for Save the King, Queen, and Ultima Keyblade, as well as to complete the completion of Synthesis, now would be an excellent time to do so. Especially for Castle Oblivion, because at this point we've seen almost every nobody. Actually, we have seen every nobody in this castle, so yeah. Okay, how many chests is that? Wait, what's that new? Oh, right, it's the combo. And why'd I come in here? To look at the treasure. All but one, which is the one we're about to get right now. Orichalcum! Nice. Anywho...
Sora, Riku!
What is it, Kairi? I see. That's just a bunch of shadows. Sure, there's a lot of them, but we can take them.
There's gonna be no end to this.
Oh, on the other hand.
Together we can stop them.
Yeah!
We're gone from here.
Oh.
Leave these creatures to us!
Really? By the way, Malefson, you were really good in your movie.
I will be sending them after Xemnas. Or perhaps you would rather fight them yourself.
Frankly, my dear, I'd rather run!
Wow.
You then.
You had to sing it, A and B? Coward.
Well, if it ain't the boat boy king.
Time to weigh anchor, Captain.
What, like a abandoned ship? I don't think so.
What a quick shift.
Do not forget, when I've destroyed them all, this castle shall be mine!
Okay, have fun with that.
Now looky here. Opportunities like this don't come along every day, you know.
Yeah, it's not every day your greatest enemies decide to help you.
Bring them on!
They're doing what their hearts
Sith's command. We can't interfere.
Their bravery shall not be forgotten. Then again, one of them is immortal and legitimately can't die, so... Still, their bravery will not be forgotten. Pete can die, I think. Then again, Maleficent can probably just bring him back, because she's done that with the boogeyman. Then again, he's a bag of bugs, so maybe she can't do that with him.
Yeah.
Hmm. Anyway, welcome to the Altar of Naught. The top of the castle that never was.
Oh, my Kingdom Hearts. Ruined.
It's not yours.
I'll have to start all over again. Warriors of the Keyblade, go forth and bring me more hearts.
Yeah, that's not happening.
No!
You ain't the boss of us!
Citizens of Light, answer this. Why do you hate the darkness?
You don't really hate it.
We don't hate it. It's just kind of... scary.
Valid point.
But the world's made of light and darkness. You can't have one without the other. Because darkness is half of everything.
Very true.
Sort of makes you wonder why we are scared of the dark.
It's because of who's lurking inside it.
It's a valid point.
Another question.
Well, he said that.
You accept darkness, yet choose to live in the light. So why is it that you loathe us who teeter on the edge of nothing?
Because you kind of like bossing us around.
Turned away.
And that just doesn't fly.
Light and dark. Never given a choice.
That's simple. It's because you mess up our world.
That may be.
Also, you don't ask for help. You just kind of force people to do your bidding.
Might we have had?
Just give it a rest. You're nobodies. You don't even exist. You're not sad about anything.
Very good. You don't miss a thing. I cannot feel sorrow. No matter what misery befalls the worlds, no matter what you think, what you feel, or how you exist.
Why must you talk in poems every time we see you? Captain Poetry Jam here. Maybe that should have been his alternate title. Although I think my alternate title I gave him is just as good. Oh, and we're all alone. Means no drives. And I can't summon. Oh well. Hey! What's this? Hey, quit it! Quit it! Where are you? Where are you? Where the hell did he go? Aha! Face down! Alright, this reaction command is different in the final mix. Apparently, if you press it too late, he hits you. If you press it on time, you get to hit him. Press it too early, nothing happens. I don't know if that's the case in this one. Oh, well, he got me there. I've only seen us pass before. I've never actually seen the positive thing happen. Ah, damn it. Come on. Stop guarding, you jerk! Actually... And the finisher! Where'd you go? Ow! If he's a Sith, does that mean Sora and the gang are Jedis? Well, at least Sora, Riku, and Mickey. Would you please stop hitting me, Xemnas? Damn, he is destroying me. I shouldn't be having this much difficulty. Ow. Heal as soon as I get magic back. Come on, let me do the other thing again so I can pass you. Damn it. Alright, now let's try this again. Here's hoping I can do the reaction command right, even if I wait. And now! Finish! Oh hey, I actually did it right, so there is a way to do that right. I've always just done it too early. Well, I'm glad I got to show you the right way to do this. Damn it, I thought that would have done something. Ah! Behind you! I got him. And
slow-mo action sequence.
Take that. Well, for a final boss, that was really, really easy.
Thora! Where are you?
Kyrie? Okay.
Sora, answer me.
I'm right here.
You're okay.
Yeah, just a little shaken.
Kingdom Hearts. It seems we must begin anew. I will give to you as many hearts as it takes. Mark my words. You can no more be complete without me than I without you.
I disagree strongly.
Give me Kingdom Hearts. Lend me your power so that we may be complete. The power to erase the fools that hinder us.
Don't do it, Kingdom Hearts! It's a trick!
Hearts quivering with hatred.
Xemnas, don't!
Hearts burning with rage.
You're never wrong!
Hearts scarred by envy. That fool Ansem said the heart's true nature was beyond his understanding. But it's not beyond mine. Hearts are the source of all power.
You don't know that. God damn it!
Xemnas, you can't hide from us!
We're not gonna let him get away now!
Look at that!
Huh? How is it she can see things before they happen? Can you see the future, Kyrie?
What's going on?
Kingdom Hearts.
Let's go. Xemnas must be inside.
Right.
The worlds gave us this doorway. They want us to be the guardians of their destiny.
Awfully nice of the worlds.
Once we go through, there's no turning back.
Right.
It's victory. Oblivion.
I'm actually wielding Oblivion, just
Sora,
throwing that out.
Are you ready?
Secret answer report number 13. Anyway, I was gonna say no. Every entry in Jimmy's journal has been unlocked. Continue the adventure to define the question marked entries. Anyway, another thing that I should bring up, once you do this, well, first, let's show the album, because, hey, it's here. A man in black. A man in a black coat suddenly appears, but who is he really? Reunion. His journey over, Riku reunites with Sora and Kairi, but has taken Ansem's form. What will happen? When Kingdom Hearts exploded, Riku got his old look back. And the final door, Xemnas, the last member of Organization 13, vanished through the final door. Anywho, now that we've done this, you'll notice here in the Olympus Coliseum we have a new mission. The final tournament has unlocked. And then there's this stuff down here, so there's actually a lot more, which I forgot, that unlocks. And I'll have to do that. Which is more minigames. So we're going to have a lot of minigames. I'll put the annotation up for the Underdrome Goddess of Fate Cup, and I guess the other ones too, which I don't know what they are. I'm going to have to off-screen that. That's going to be a chore. You'll notice I have all the combos, because I just did Genie Final, which is the last one. You're not going to see... Well, actually, you did see it there. Any entry, like they said, that I haven't done is marked with a question mark. Or any that I need to do is just empty. I just have to do poster duty, which is going to take a lot of time and a lot of grinding. The answer reports and the character files are complete. You know, I would really hate to make the episode this short and leave it on a cliffhanger, but so you guys know what I'm doing, I might end the episode here. I don't know, though. Let's see, if I cut it here, and I do the minigames, everything I have to do... You know what, never mind, I'm not gonna end it, I'm just gonna cut this here and do everything I need to do, annotations are up. I'll see when I get back. Oh, one thing I forgot to mention, I'm also gonna have to beat Sephiroth, like, right now. I'm going to be uploading it as a bonus episode after we finish everything here, but I have to do it now so I can get the secret cutscene. So, now I'm cutting this here, and I'll be right back.
Thank you. one busted dust. Ow! Another one busted dust. Hey, hey! Another one busted dust. Hey!
Tomorrow, Sora awakens. My long-drawn-out revenge is nearing its end. Xehanort, who took everything away from me. Though as a heartless, he is no more. As leader of Organization 13, his ambition once again is to capture Kingdom Hearts, the most colossal heart of all. Xehanort, who took everything away from me, though as a heartless he is no more, as the leader of Organization 13, his ambition once again is to capture Kingdom Hearts, the most colossal heart of all. His heartless had attempted to draw out the great darkness of Kingdom Hearts, created from the hearts of all worlds. His nobody, however, is now almost finished gathering human hearts to be assimilated into Kingdom Hearts as well. The fool! Only one mystery remains. How did Xehanort manage to open the door that appeared in the basement of my castle? No. Any theory posted now, when everything is nearing completion, would be meaningless. Roxas, Ansem, Namine. They defy all logic, yet there they are, singular exceptions to the rule. The theories proposed by me and by Organization 13 have been blown to pieces by a handful of strong-hearted individuals. Sora, Kairi, Riku. Ah yes, Riku. Though his heart had its weaknesses, making it prone to darkness, he found support in the hope he discovered beyond suffering. This hope allowed him to stand his ground and turn the darkness in his heart from an enemy to his greatest weapon. When all this is over, it is my fervent hope that he will be able to return with Sora to his island. If I can, I should like to return to Radiant Garden, to look once more upon the beautiful water, the lovely flowers, and the hopeful smiles of the people. Dear King, my friend, I believe that at some point in time, you will come across these, my truthful accounts. How I wish I could have chatted with you again. I was a fool, obsessed with revenge. Forgive me.